Hello Virgos, it's me Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and now I would like to present you your yearly forecast for 2017. Well, I have decided to divide this forecast into two main categories. First, I would like to tell you about the area of your life where you will have to face some difficulties or delays or obstacles. But at the end of this video, I will reveal for you area of your life which will go smoothly next year. Yes, where you can expect a lot of support from other people, a lot of luck and abundance. Okay? As usually, I would like to remind you that this forecast is for all Virgos, for all people who have their sun in Virgo, but also for people who have their ascendant in Virgo, okay? For example, I am Libra sun, but I have my rising sign in Virgo. That's why I will watch my Libra video of 2017, but also this video for Virgos, yes, because only when I combine my sun sign video and my rising sign video, I will get a big picture of what I can expect in 2017. Now let's break it down. First, I would like to start with a more difficult part here. In astrology, we have planet Saturn. It's actually planet which is responsible for all your delays, obstacles, yes, for all hard work you face in your life, there is Saturn. This is definitely a planet of responsibility. So wherever Saturn will be placed in your horoscope in 2017, you will be forced to work hard there. But one advantage of Saturn is that, yes, you will have to put your efforts there, but your work will be rewarded, okay? So for all Virgos, planet Saturn will be placed in your fourth house in 2017, yes? If we count houses from the beginning, from the rising sign, this is actually fourth house. And now, what does it mean for you? Fourth house is house of your family. It's a house of your home. It's a house of your inner self, of your inner being. I have to say that this is very important house in astrology. In fact, all houses are important in their own way, but I have to say that this is really important house. So if you put Saturn there, I have to say that your responsibilities towards your family will be increased in 2017. There's actually a few scenarios, yes. For example, you will be forced to take care of your loved ones more. For example, about your mom and dad, yes. You will be forced to take care of your children more, yes, if you have any. Even more, you can get pregnant in 2017, but this will be somehow connected to, let's say, slight difficulties or things like that, or you will be forced to stay at home because of risky pregnancy. Yes, these all are possible scenarios. Another one is that you will feel more lonely during 2017. Maybe you will notice it that there will be sudden waves of sadness, but this is all part of the process. This is really important transit, having Saturn transiting through fourth house, because now you will actually be laying foundations for another years. Yes. So whatever you will be experiencing in your home in 2017 will be very important for you. Maybe you will move in 2017. Maybe you will buy a land, because this is actually a very nice time for buying or selling land or property. Okay? For example, I have, as I have said, my rising sign in Virgo, and now Even now, I can tell you that I will move in 2017. Yes, so see how it works, even these very, very general predictions. When it comes to planet of luck and abundance, this planet is called Jupiter. So wherever Jupiter will be placed in your chart in 2017, things will go there smoothly. You will get or receive a lot of support there. Yes, abundance. Very, very nice. And for all Virgos, it will be placed in your second house. This is actually great, and I think that you will be very happy hearing this from me, because second house is house of money. Yes, this is house of your money, your own money. So I believe that you will not have problems with money in 2017. I believe that your bank account will increase. Yes, this is house of your own money. If you put some efforts, you will definitely gain more money. Yes, but another type of scenario is that there will be no need from you to put any extra effort, and money will come to you. Yes, probably you will be that type of person who will tell that I don't care about money. Yes, because you have enough. So this is really part of your good fortune in 2017, that money should be okay for you. Okay, so I'm done with this forecast for you. If you like it, you can like it, you can share it with your friends, you can post your comments or questions below, and I will answer them for you. If you like the content of my channel, you can subscribe right here. I wish you a very nice day. Bye bye.